my beautiful buddies, and welcome to a build a challenge series that I have came up with. So I'm doing a series where I am doing a limited pack build, and I thought it was fun. I might call it something like limited challenge pack. I don't know, something along the lines of that. You guys will see what I end up naming the playlist or whatever, but I wanted to start with this because a lot of you guys on my giveaway video have been asking for me to do more challenges, more build challenges, more gameplay challenges, just anything, just something related to challenges. So I thought this might be fun because I know a lot of you guys probably don't have every single pack, and I know for a fact that some of the bigger channels do put you guys in the dark sometimes. Like, I noticed that sometimes you might see people do like a random limited pack build here and there, but no one really, I guess, does like makes like a little series out of it and does it like sometimes, you know. So I like wanted to start doing these more for you guys because I know that a lot of you guys will love and appreciate it. This does only use base game and Get Famous, so if you guys have those two packs, then you guys can go ahead and download this right away. The only thing that I have to say that is not from those two packs is this glowing pink wallpaper that actually is from Spa Day. I didn't realize that. But you can easily change that to the yellow wallpaper that I used as an accent in the inside if you guys don't have it. Because I only use the pink glowing wallpaper really sparingly inside. I only used it on the first level for the corner of the bathroom and like the back wall on the second floor. So you guys could change that really easily. And there's also the DJ booth from Get Together, but again too, that is very, very easily, you can just change it to a stereo. Otherwise, this is completely all base game and all Get Famous, and I was like really proud of myself for doing this because I've never actually done like a limited pack builds, just because I do own most of the packs. The only one I don't own is Cool Kitchen, so that's like the only one that like I basically have all of them. And I just thought a like nightclub would be fun, just because I noticed in Del Sol Valley there was like three different lounges, but there wasn't really anything else really that was like a bar or a nightclub or anything else, and I definitely feel like there should be one in the world. So I was like, you know what, I'm going to transform the old lounge, I think it was like called like Orchard Go-Go or something like that, to a nightclub. So it is very like 80s inspired, really, in my personal opinion, and I really, really like the way that it turned out. I think it's definitely a fun one. I also wanted to go ahead and say that this was actually quite a challenge for me because I was like kept wanting to use all of the other packs like so many times. I was like, I can't use this one, I can't use this one. But I honestly think it turned out being like really, really done really, really well. I think the vibe of this place definitely came across very easily, even though that it only uses those two packs. Like, it looks very, very nice and put together and does not look skimped out at all. So I'm curious to see if you guys like this and you guys like this series idea. I'm thinking also too that in the future, that I could maybe use like one of those like random spin wheels, and maybe I can like spin what packs like I'm gonna use at the beginning of the video or something like that, because I think that would be super duper fun to like switch it up a little bit. I obviously just went for something Get Famous since it's really, really new for you guys. And yeah, I even used some of like the prop sets, like some of the the space set or whatever looked really, really cool in the back wall. I feel like it just like tied it all together, and like I ended up using like this like wallpaper painting thing that like gives it a background. So it turned out really, really cool. Like, it even in the back, I used like the camera set to like make it look like maybe there's like some famous performers here and things like that. So it was really, really fun. There's even a little spot for your famous Sims to go upstairs and chill. I did add one of those like bed pod things, so if your Sims want to go ahead and get asleep or you know, get their needs boosted up, or they want to go woohoo upstairs, you could. Also, I should note too that There is a staircase on the side of the nightclub. So if your Sims can't get in, like if you have a normal Sims, but you want them to sneak in, you can have them sneak in up the side, up the back. And I even put in a pool in the back. So this nightclub has a whole nine yards. And if you don't want it to be nightclub, of course you could change it to a lounge, back to a lounge if you want. I just did it for my own personal preference, and yeah, I just think it was super duper cool. I just had a lot of fun discovering and focusing on the get famous, like things. Also too, like I put in those special effect things. So if you wanted the snow inside your nightclub or have some crazy bubbles, you could do that too. Like I said too, like if you don't have like get together for the DJ booth or like spa day for that paper, don't fret about it. I'm sure they will like change those like last two items I have in there, or you could just change it yourself really. I just had fun with this. I really, really did. Like I didn't even put in the dance floor that was like that color, so you guys should be proud of me. Like I did, I held back for myself, but I made it still very tasteful, I think. So I really, really like it. Totally gives me like crazy 80 vibes. And I'm going to use this for my Get Famous LP, because you guys, I've decided that you guys told me that you really, really want a let's play or gameplay and things like that. So I've decided that I kind of wanted to try out doing a Get Famous let's play. I don't know how long it's going to be or how great it's gonna work out, just because I've had even friends of mine that have like 35,000 subscribers tell me that like they don't even like doing let's plays just because they feel like nobody watches. And someone at like I don't know, I'm almost at 2,000, but I'm not at 2,000, I'm at like 1,600 subs right now. And I don't know how that's gonna work out, but a lot of you guys say that you like it. So if I notice that you guys really, really like it, I'll keep doing the let's play, because I love playing. I really, really do. I just noticed I do a lot of builds and a lot of creative sims and things like that on the channel, just because I feel like it's easier for people to watch, because then they don't have to watch every build or every creative sim in quote unquote that series. But I love, love, love doing gameplay on my own time and things like that. So yeah, let me know too if you guys would like my idea for my like Get Famous let's play, because there is some drama going on. If you watch the first part, you'll see. I'm actually gonna go ahead and after this probably record the second part, just because as I'm recording this right now, I got an extra day off from school because it is a really, really bad snowstorm out yesterday. There was like a blizzard, so I got an extra day off, which is really, really nice. So I'm like, I'm gonna enjoy myself for my like last day off until I have to like die a little bit, because these finals are coming out really soon. And yeah, and it's gonna be a total grind. It's gonna be a grind, guys, until like I get off. But then I'm probably gonna be like more back with the channel and things like that, because I noticed I did, and I'm doing like quite a bit more uploading than I usually do because of Get Famous has been out. But like if you guys notice, be like, hey, where's Rosebud? It's probably because I'm hitting the books. But I'm so excited because like after this I could just like play and just do more streams for you guys. That's something I definitely want to not come back to Twitch, because I've been kind of taking a little leave of absence from that because of school. But I love Twitch streaming. It is so fun. If you guys don't know what Twitch is, it's basically like YouTube, but more for streaming. If you guys would like to go and follow me, the link down below, as well as like my username, will be down below. I think I should just be like the Rosebud or something like that over on Twitch. We have a lot of fun there as well. But yeah, going back to this build, I just thought it was super duper fun, because upstairs totally gives me a very, very exclusive, like high class vibe, but it still matches the rest of the build. And I thought it was even funny too, because I added these like fire alarm things downstairs, and I don't know why, but it just made me laugh, because like you ever know those songs that like use like a siren in like their songs? Like I don't know why. I thought that was funny, so I added that as well. But yeah, there was even billboards too from City Living that looked just like this, but I was like, nope, I can't use those, I have to use these. So I hope you guys really, really like actually what it turned out. Because yeah, it was quite a, I guess, challenge trying to figure out the exact layout for this, just because I know that I wanted an exclusive upstairs for my famous Sims, but I still wanted the Sims that weren't famous to be able to come here too. Just because I noticed that if you have a building that's exclusively only for celebrities and you don't have a lot of celebrities in your world that you've placed, then a lot of them like are just like not really that populated at all. So yeah, I made it like so the upstairs would have an exclusive area, so if you're special you get to be upstairs, but if not you still get to like go to the club, you know. So yeah, just I thought that's a little fun detail. Also too, what should I talk about? What's new in my life? Nothing's really been new. Just like, oh, Thanksgiving just happened. So I wanted to ask you guys, how was your guys' Thanksgiving? If you guys are American, if not, how was your guys' day this past week? And also too, did you guys do any Black Friday shopping? Did you guys pick up any deals? I have not been Black Friday shopping or Cyber Monday shopping, so I didn't do that. My sister always goes Black Friday shopping, always goes. It seems like kind of a nightmare really to do that. I don't know, just because of people all around. Although they say that it hasn't been as busy this past like couple of years, just for the fact that online shopping has definitely gotten to be a bigger thing in these past years now. But yeah, I'm just curious to see if you guys got anything good. Also too, like, you notice that I put like a lot of like movie posters like around the build, and I think this would be really, really cool because sometimes, you know, if you ever go to a place and like you see like signed autographed kind of whatchamacallit thingamabobbers, like movie posters or just a picture of someone and their autograph. That was just kind of like the inspiration by it, since this is kind of like a famous nightclub in Del Sol Valley and things like that. So I thought that was kind of like fun to like put up movie props and things like that across the wall. And I decked out, of course, like the famous person bathroom as well, just because I was like, they gotta have something a little extra in this, you know, like part of the nightclub. Of course they have a bunch of trophies as well, and yeah, I just really, really enjoying Get Famous. I think it's a really, really well put together pack. I'm really curious to see too what pack we will get next. I don't know, it's a little early to say that. It is definitely a little early, but yeah, I'm just always excited for new content, and this is just it's just been really, really fun. It's just because like I haven't experienced anything like this in a while, since like obviously The Sims 3, so it was really, really fun seeing this. And also too, you guys leave so many sweet comments to me and so many good things on my giveaway video. So if you guys haven't already entered, you guys should. The giveaway ends on Friday, if I haven't posted this after the giveaway's over. But if I haven't, I hope you guys do indeed stay and you guys do comment and watch my videos and like them, because I really, really do enjoy hearing from you guys and things like that. And it was really, really wonderful seeing the overwhelming amount of comments and likes and support I got on that video for you guys, because I definitely do not get like over 100 comments on my videos usually. So it was really nice seeing that. And yeah, I hope you guys totally enjoy this. We're getting towards like the end of the build. We're getting towards the screenshots. So if you haven't already, please make sure you comment, rate, and subscribe, as well as follow me on all my social media, including my blog and my Twitch channel down below. We always have a party here. And also, too, make sure you check out the Get Famous LP. It's a fun one. I've got some drama going on between the land grabs and the altos, and there's, like, forbidden romances and just kind of, like, you know, like, PR stunts. It has a whole nine yards. So go check it out, guys. I love you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Ooh.